Hello, my darling YouTube fam. It is I, Rebecca, greeting you today on this chilly day. How are you? What you been up to? What am I drinking? Water. Doesn't get more exciting than that, does it? Okay, don't forget to go to allmylinks.com/RVA to find the wealth of goodies from this. And you can follow me on all sorts of medias, level thingies. What do you call them? Platforms. So that's allmylinks.com/RVA. So go do that. Thank you, CapCut, for sponsoring this most beautiful video. Thank you so much. If you're wondering what CapCut is, I will show you, but I have been doing different kind of videos. They're especially good for like Instagram or TikTok, where you can condense and do like so many different cool things that you can't generally do otherwise, or you don't have to like spend loads of money on like the latest editing equipment and like cameras and stuff like that. So if your budget isn't great, or you can be a little bit lazy like me, you just want to do it all there, then check out CapCut and I will show you more about it right now. CapCut is a free all-in-one editing app from also the developers of TikTok. So as you can see, what I've done on this video is quite a lot. So I've imported the video and I've added loads of different effects. I've done like a sad, like emoji kind of thing. I've transitioned, I've added different music, and as you can see, I've put on text, and that's it. I am singing slightly off pitch, yay. That's that. And you can do loads of different bubbles, and you can do loads of different effects, like so much, and it's all free as well. There's no like add-ons. They're not asking for you to pay loads of money like some of the other apps do, which can be really annoying. So it's all there, all in one place, and you can do so many different things with the audio. You can change the audio, transition, stickers, overlay effects, and choppity chip, do so much to the video itself.
Now I'll have to read.
So it's available on like iOS and Android, which is really, really cool. Check the link down below and go check it out yourself, and don't be so lazy. I can't do it all for you. Let's move on. Let's check out what this vocal wizard has been up to. Are we ready? Are we steady? Let's go. God, I love an early pause. Do check out the other video I have done previously to Judas Priest, if you don't mind. I'll have a little floating link here. Thank you. Okay. Ooh! Oh. Wait a minute. Yes, range, power, prestige. What's with the trills there, young man? Actually, wasn't still young, but wasn't he in his 40s when he recorded this? Listen to this. Monster breathing smoke and fire. Shipping chip. There's too much going on. I know I say it because it's true. There is. My brain's just working 100 times a minute, miles a minute. So lyrically as well, I was kind of like just trying to grasp. And then vocally and technically, it's just very much like there's added distortion to his voice as well. And he seems to be pretty much high in his like mix register and all that kind of stuff. I got a feeling this is like the anthem of like metal songs. Don't quote me on that yet. Something else I was going to say. I forgot. Oh, it's about the trills. This is my favorite bit. So. Chips, mate. Oh, well, I like that. Wait. I don't know, there was an added effect at the last point, or maybe just something as simple as an echo or something like that. Don't worry, I'm not saying like auto-tune. We know they don't use that here. But like that, I love that kind of sustained note delving down to the depths of hell and glory. And I don't know, it's such a interesting vocal. I'm still just figuring it out. So if you don't mind me, we're only 1 minute 30 in, so let's keep going. Those drums are insane. Are they real? Drop and flip. That bit. Shush. I don't know why, but I like that bit. Do you? There's angst in that bit. Obviously, there's so much aggression, energy, fulfillment, and crying out. It's saying, listen to me, please. There's just so many different elements, so many different storytelling elements. His vocal is so impressive, but it's not, for me, just about his vocal. It's about all the different elements that are coming together that complement each other. And like the solos then are just like, do you see how much talent is evoked in one's fingers? And it feels like it's sped up, like the drums. I just love drums, electric guitar. Just makes me want to play them all really well and look cool and put the effort in. Shipping, they're talking to each other, aren't they? They're on the same level. Yes, headbang. And did you... Oh, there's so many layers to this. Did you hear that then? It's hard to explain, but... Okay, let me just play. Actually sounds like a motorbike. That is impressive. I actually want to actually see that be made here. Oh, shit, too much. Wait, what was that? It's almost, I find it really interesting, these kind of like, these are tongue trills, you know. You know, they're good for like warm-ups. And I'd like to ask him the question, why do you adopt that? And there's no like right or wrong. It's cool. It's different. And I like variety and I like it to be different. Otherwise, it's a bit same, like, oh, we've got to make it safe. He's not playing it safe. They're not playing it safe. There it is again. Well, I'm loving those staccato notes. heavy embellished staccato notes. Again, listen to me, it's that kind of singing, which I kind of explain sometimes to people, like, you want people to hear you. That's why we're singing. It's called communication in a different form, which exposes your soul. It's not that hard. It is sometimes. And then you've got these lovely legato notes with those like trills and things like that. And obviously the range, the extensive range that he seems to be propelled mainly up into his higher register. Do you know what I mean? And with pharyngeal tendencies as well. You know, so a good nay-nay up on that level. They just seem like a riot. They seem like a lot of fun. And I think it feels like there's about 6 or 7 songs in one, in terms of just, oh, not the gratefulness, I can't think of the word. It's a grandiose kind of song. I can see why a lot of people like this. And Tam's signatures are flying all over the place. Explosion. Ooh. It looks a bit like Ozzy Osbourne. Shit. He's alive. Timing. Oh shit. I guess that. Nice vibrato. I'm gonna get a headache looking at that. I can't. Oh my god, it just doesn't stop!
Well, he's a metal god, isn't he? I mean, let me listen to that again.
I might close my eyes. I like that bend there. And then he does this like full-on vibrato styly. Probably about 6 hertz per second, that one. It's like a roller coaster, isn't it? These emotions. Bang! Okay, that wasn't quite it. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. That was so energetic. Full thrust of energy and expression. And you could see, I don't know, I see kind of love.
Does that sound weird?
Like I see like a lot of love coming from him and the band, and that didn't maybe come across right. But you know what I mean? Like there's this, I guess I kind of see this respect and... I don't know. I mean, I don't play to that ability in terms of like drumming. And, you know, like I have such an appreciation of people who can, of that master, you know, that mastery of that level. It's incredible. And I guess some people are like, this is a bit loud. I'm like, yeah. But decode it if you have, like, listen to just like, even like freaking 10 seconds. Amazing. And the vocal, and then you put it all together. It would be good to sort of, isolate. Interesting. Each part. But they all come together. It's like a fusion. It's like this kind of thing, you know. And there's a breathing space for this, and then this comes back in. And then, so structurally, it's different from obviously like a pop song. But it's, it just takes you emotionally on a roller coaster. And there's these points where it comes back in, and even just the camera work as well, on the side note, embellishes the vocal, you know. That's sexy stuff. I mean, it's hot. It's hot in here, isn't it? Thank you so much for watching. Delightful. You're gorgeous. Thanks so much for following me. Thanks for subscribing. God, I haven't said that in ages. It's kind of obvious now, isn't it? The button there, you know what to do.
No? Awkward.
Yeah, check out allmylinks.com/RVA. I'll see you there, and I'll see you in the next video. Who knows what I'm going to do?
It's exciting. I love you. Bye.
's got eyes of the blue and not a right. I'd hate to look into those eyes and see.